You've heard it said, I love God, but I'm not into organized religion. This sentiment, though seemingly noble and virtuous, fails to take into account that everything God does is orderly, structured, intentional, and organized. Consider your body. Your body consists of various systems, the nervous system, the skeletal system, and so on. Your body lives in an ecosystem on a planet that moves through a solar system. God uses systems. In fact, the church is described as an organized body of believers. The human body has many parts, but the many parts make up one whole body. So it is with the body of Christ. That's 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 12. People have this idea that the church shouldn't be organized or structured, that the church's ministry projects shouldn't be too large, that the church shouldn't function on systems. But it's not only possible to be led by the Holy Spirit and be organized, it's necessary. For the Holy Spirit Himself always brings order. But let's get down to it. One of the reasons that people don't want to accept the fact that the church is a system is because they don't like the idea of God delegating authority to other human beings. This dislike of spiritual authority might stem from hurt or a bad experience, but the Bible makes it clear that God has given us spiritual leaders, not to control us, but to guide us in our spiritual growth. Obey your spiritual leaders and do what they say. Their work is to watch over your souls, and they are accountable to God. Give them reason to do this with joy and not with sorrow. That would certainly not be for your benefit. That's Hebrews chapter 13, verse 17. Spiritual authority is a protective covering, not a controlling lid. We can benefit from the wisdom, guidance, and love of those who are more mature in the faith. If we want to reach our full spiritual capacity, we must be rid of this unbiblical notion that we don't need each other. Now, I understand that some immature or insecure leaders abuse their positions of ministry. And here's a hint. If anyone ever tells you that you're cursed or that you'll never fulfill God's perfect will if you leave them, that's manipulation. But we mustn't allow the abusers of power to keep us from benefiting from genuinely loving leaders. All of us have room to grow, and therefore all of us can benefit from God's system of church authority. I'm David Deger Hernandez, and that is your Moment of Truth.